Alright, welcome back to Curl Gaming, where we talk all about video games, and today is pretty much a dumpster fire of a video game. It is a PS5 game, and it was on other platforms as well. But what we're going to be taking a look at is Panda Hero Remastered. Don't ask me why, it was cheap on the sale on the PlayStation Network. I watched some of the videos, I'm like, yeah, it can't be that bad. Well, let's break into it, take a look, see how bad it can be. All right, welcome back. Hopefully you like that look at Panda Hero Remastered running on the PS5. This is basically a situation of tell me you're Super Mario without telling me you're Super Mario. Even some of the level designs and where the enemy placements are, they just copied the levels. There's a few things that are a little bit different, but it's, if you're going to rip off, I guess rip off the best. The controls weren't terrible, but the gameplay is not engaging at all. As you can see, you start off with 50 lives. Why would you start with 50 lives? And I died a few times, got down to 47, then right back up to 50. So, not really challenging. I did say it was kind of a dumpster fire. If you look at that thumbnail they have on the PlayStation Network, especially PS5, I'm not sure if the PS4 has it, they tried to add realistic facial features to the bear. Maybe I'll have it in the thumbnail for this video, but man, that's a creepy-ass bear. I don't know why they did that. And, just morbid curiosity. It was on sale. I was like, they're cheap. It's only a couple bucks. Plus, it didn't take up much space on the hard drive. Let's give it a go. I don't recommend this. I don't even know what other platforms it's on. Since it says remastered, I believe there is PS4 as well, so I'm guessing possibly Xbox, Switch. This game it's a flash-based game, and if you go on the PS5 and look at the extra features, it says enhanced visuals and enhanced frame rate. From what? It's a flash game. There was nothing to enhance. Unless they just talked about enhancing the art for the box cover, thumbnail. Eh, waste of effort, I guess. But it sold, apparently. Well, look at me, I bought one, so I can't really complain. And another funny thing is, you go on Amazon, you can buy physical copies every once in a while for under 10 bucks Canadian. So if it's under 10 bucks Canadian up here on Amazon from time to time, it's probably like 2 bucks in the States. It's probably being generous, but it is what it is. Let me know what your thoughts are. Have you played this? Do you plan on playing it? Only looks like there's 3 levels with 20 levels with a boss at the end of each. They're not overly long. Didn't take me that long to beat the first world, I guess, but man, the fun factor wasn't there. Even when I was playing it and I was recording the footage, my kids were like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "It was cheap. Picked it up. Let's see what it looks like." Yeah, we know what it looks like. You don't need to play it. Let me know what your thoughts are. If it's your first time on the channel, feel free to subscribe. I do try to upload every Thursday. And let me know what you think. Have you played this game before? Is it on Steam? Is it on any other systems? I'm assuming it is. Like I said, it says remastered on it, so it's got to be on other platforms besides just PlayStation. And the enhancements, what they list for the PS5 enhancements definitely does not come across. Definitely not a game you're going to be seeing ray tracing on anyway. Let me know what your thoughts are, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you.